need a reminder. We don't need to be special. We are special just by being born a human being. Now that the angel consciousness movement is well underway, many people think that they have been called by the angels to do amazing things. This is true in part. Each of us is called upon to do something truly amazing, and that is to be ourselves and to live out life the way we choose. Sometimes life seems so ordinary, and the cards we've been dealt seem to be the very cards we didn't want. At these times, it is tempting to fantasize that we are very different and special. Not like those ordinary, everyday people around us. When we realize that the ordinary things about us are actually quite extraordinary, we will be able to take our special places in the universe and do something great. In the grand tapestry of existence, each of us is a unique thread, intricately woven into the fabric of creation. Our individuality is not a hindrance, but a gift bestowed upon us by the divine hand of destiny. Embracing our authenticity and honoring the essence of who we are, we unlock the door to our true potential and discover the boundless possibilities that lie within. As we journey through life, let us remember that greatness is not defined by grand gestures or extraordinary feats, but by the simple act of embracing our true selves and living in alignment with our deepest truths. In this sacred dance of existence, each step we take, each breath we breathe, is a testament to the extraordinary beauty of being human. Fantasize about the great role you have played here on Earth. Think about how the angels have picked you, the most special an interesting human they have found to talk to and help them to guide the world. Imagine that your life is more important than the common people whom the angels only guard and guide, but rarely talk to. Now, if you really want to go to extremes, that one of the archangels has come to you and told you that you are to do something important. By now, you probably see how absurd it is to go overboard with our importance. The angels see us all as special. Life is short. Keep it in perspective. An angelic reflection I will not get caught up in an illusion of uniqueness that takes me away from the experience of being human. Thank you for joining me on today's Angel Wisdom. If this meditation resonated with you, support this channel by liking, subscribing, and ringing the notification bell. And as a reminder, as much as I truly appreciate your comments, I do not turn my notifications on my phone nor my laptop to remain focused and not distracted. Thank you for understanding that I will respond to your comments when I have the time and space. Share this wisdom with kindred spirits to extend the ripple of tranquility for deeper cosmic vibes and exclusive content. Consider joining my Patreon channel of Galactic Mavericks. Your support fuels the creation of more soothing experiences. And I'm immensely grateful for the opportunity to craft more cosmic wonders for you. Thank you for remain an integral part of this celestial journey. Now, explore more cosmic content in these videos.